Peggy 18.
Detroit. My name is Kara. I am one of them. This is our story.
Mate, come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
Oh, it's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Come on!
There they are!
See any way to get to Sam?
Not yet. We're running out of road, kid.
I know.
Nate.
Here, take the wheel.
What? Be out of your goddamn mind.
Yep, probably.
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
進むのみ。
私のクンフー見せてあげる。
60 seconds, Jack.
Okay.
Get go of me!
I'm not gonna hurt you, but I can't let you go! Doctor, you're the only one who can fix this. I don't know the science, but I know the guy who murdered Will is using you.
Paul said people would try to steal our research.
Paul. Hard way.
It's collapsing. Move it!
Looks like it went this way. Come on.
I'm beginning to think we're not the hunters anymore.
Let's just clear this courtyard.
There! Come on! Through the door!
Yeah, going!
Exclusive.
Chancellor. It's Jensen. Just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You're coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
Adam Jensen is back. International covert agent working for an anti-terrorist task force. This time you will play a seasoned Adam that is more empowered than ever with new possibilities such as new augmentations, weapons, and tools. He represents the human 2.0. Adam will also be playing a double agent role as he believes that the task force he's working for is being manipulated by the Illuminati and his goal is to take them down.
Oh, excuse me, I'm very sorry.
Damn Clank.
Here, let me help you with that, ma'am.
Ma'am? Seriously?
You could have gone with Sweetie. You get my message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who it is?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kind of odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Brad team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie. Better get moving.
I was trying, secretly, to find out who is responsible.
Rucker.
A lot of heat coming through the door. I need a way out now.
You fucked it, didn't you? Relax, there's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. Come listen. I'm already on my way. Chicane out.
Here, we failed the conversation with Rucker, so that alerted the guards, which will make our escape more difficult. If we had won the conversation, the alarm never would have been triggered, which would have allowed you to have an easier escape, and Rucker would have given you his stash key card in order to get important information. Now that we've fully engaged combat, we will show some of Adam's augmentations, such as the focus mode or the Pep's gun arm. Here's an example of our new focus mode, which basically slows the game down or speeds Adam up, depending on how you want to look at it. But it allows for some amazing results.